Everyone. It's quite hot. I see.
What would you like?
Everyone, it's quite hot. Thank you. Thank you. I see. Very well. Yes. Everyone. The most important thing is... However, Yes. Thank you. All right. Well then, I'll see you again.
Hey.
What's up? Hey.
Yeah! All right, let's go! Hey.
Actually... Nah. All right. Wanna head back?
Rain, huh? Yo.
Hey! Oh! Hey, hey!
All right.
I see. Nice. Oh!
that pen to paper!
This is insane! How can I trust old man in a single mountain?
Damn it, you're breaking up! Don't call back later!
Yep.
All right.
Well then.
Up. Wanna get going? This is a perfect way to refill after some training. By the way, the track team's up and running again. Yamauchi got taken down pretty quick. You know Takeishi's mom is the PTA prez, right? He told her everything. After that, she came storming in with the other parents and forbid the whole scouting plan. Oh, wish I could have seen the look on Yamauchi's face. I mean, the school can't ignore the PTA. And as a result, the track team's back. Our old coach is filling in for now. Man, it serves that dick right. What a great feeling. I think they might even go far in the meet. Hell yeah! Oh crap, the ramen's gonna get soggy. Let's eat! Woo! That was awesome. To tell the truth, I was scared of facing those guys straight up. I couldn't stand how much they hated me. It only just made me think of how stupid I was. Most of all, it made me remember how I lost my place with them. Hey, this ain't like me, but I managed to change because you were here helping me. I got you all wrapped up in this shit, but you stayed with me till the bitter end. You didn't abandon me, so thanks, man. It's funny, huh? This started out as us training for the Phantom Thieves. How'd it end up like this? Either way, it's my turn now. If anything comes up, you tell me. I'll help you with whatever you need.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the chariot, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
My new power!
All right.
All right! Now I have that off my chest, let's do this! First up, the Phantom Thieves! I'll be counting on you, leader. And you can count on me, too. Hey, now that we're all fueled up, wanna race to the station?
It's hot.
What do you think?
He stole the silverware. He even stole the candlesticks. Thief! Confess your crime. Oh, is there no God in this world?
Pass out, okay? Let's go. Here.
thanks.
All right.
Anyway. Hey. Really? Fine. Well then, I'll see you later.
Rain, huh?
This is amazing!
Leave it to me! All right, let's go!
Oh.
That's right.
Alright.
Oh.
Hey.
What do you want to do?
You did great.
feeling. Hey. Right. Wanna head back?
What do you think?
Everyone! Good evening. Thank you. A weekly magazine reported that Kuramoto was the real culprit in the funds misappropriation case. Old man Kuramoto will likely be forced to retire from the political world. The police can't do anything because it was 20 years ago. But he has a moral obligation. I hear his grandson Benzo resigned from the party as well. It could be due to Matsushita's influence, or perhaps it's just the party's way of atoning. Now it's all up to me and my abilities.
When's your speech gonna start, Taranosuke? We can't wait!
To think that people would be excited to hear me speak. The article mentioned I didn't want the real culprit to be named, even though I knew who it was. Apparently, people admire me for having quietly accepted a false charge for 20 years. I didn't intend for any of this to happen, though. I appreciate that someone like you, who's been watching me so closely, would say such a thing. I've struggled for the past 20 years, but I can put that all behind me after the election. Oh, look at the time. I should get started. Today will be the last day I'll request help. From a phantom thief. I don't intend to meddle. Everything I've told you has been based on assumptions. But if you're still willing to listen, then I think you should focus on your work. Because the time is now. I can't think of anything else to teach you. You are now an expert on giving speeches. I taught you all I know about the art of public speaking in return for you supporting a guy like me. And over time, you became someone who shared my beliefs. Thanks to you, I was able to overcome my crisis these last few months. I will strive for the royal road of politics, thinking of you as you walk down your own path. But if you ever find yourself in harm's way on your journey, I will be there to help you. We'll be comrades who reform the world together.
Thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the sun, granting thee infinite power.
All right.
I'm sure you will accomplish everything you set out to do. Thank you for everything. All right, it's time to begin.
Yoshida's speech is about to start.
I cut my date short so I could watch this, you know?
Does anyone out there have something they aspire to do? I met a certain young man. Through a method that differs from mine, he was trying to reform the world. As you know, that is a very large mountain to cross. Unfortunately, I am unable to travel the same path as him. However, I will not say goodbye, because we will surely meet at the peak. He is desperately doing what he aspires to do. So I encourage you all, please find what it is that you aspire to do. And I will support you, because that is what I aspire to do.
Way to go, Taranosuke!
I believe in you!
It's time to build a hype.